It's called a crossroads for drug activity. So today, Hardin County is receiving federal assistance to crack down on the problem. WLKY's Ann Bowden has more from the Elizabethtown Police Department.
I'm here in Elizabethtown, Kentucky, where the dog that you see, a Belgian Malinois named Nico, and his handler, Chris Bland, are the newest team, detective team here in Hardin County against drugs. And it's all due to Hardin County being named a HIDTA county.
The HIDTA provides assistance to law enforcement agencies operating in areas determined to be critical drug trafficking regions of the United States.
Hardin County is now a HIDTA county, or a federally designated high-intensity drug trafficking area. Law enforcement officials here at the local level in Elizabethtown worked with U.S. drug officials and Senator Mitch McConnell to get the federal designation, which brings federal power.
Senator McConnell was exceptionally eager to help facilitate the HIDTA designation, and without his direct assistance, this success would not have been possible.
I'm grateful to have been a part of this and look forward to seeing hopefully a lot of results on behalf of the people of this community and those who are affected by this horrendous problem.
With the HIDTA program, federal, state, and local agencies work as one to create a national intelligence system that wages war on illegal use of cocaine, meth, marijuana, and synthetic drugs, including illegal use of prescription drugs. It also allows for more funding for other key resources like Nico. He is Elizabethtown's first narcotics canine.
That designation is going to allow lots of overtime and lots of good use from our task force, local task force, to utilize me and him as a team in order to help with this fight against drugs.
And what would have cost more than $8,000 for a team like Chris and Nico, and now this dog has been donated by LMPD, and the team could now be added to because Hardin County has been listed as a HIDTA county. Here in Elizabethtown, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.